The body of Palestinian leader Yasser Arafat will be exhumed on Tuesday, 8 years after his death, in an investigation to establish whether he was murdered. A court in France opened an inquiry in August into his death in Paris after a Swiss institute found high levels of radioactive material on his clothing, provided to them by his wife.